Hello everyone, and welcome to the webinar, Meet JIRA Software. My name is Jake Brereton, and I'm the Senior Product Marketing Manager for JIRA Software. I'm joined by Jason Wong, JIRA Software's Principal Product Manager. We're thrilled that you've joined us today, and can't wait to tell you more about JIRA Software, JIRA's first purpose-built experience just for software teams. Over the next 25 minutes, we'll be introducing you to JIRA Software, and giving you an overview of what it is, why we built it, and most importantly, how it can help your software team plan, track, and release world-class software faster than ever. The entire JIRA team has worked so incredibly hard to build and ship JIRA software, and it's truly our pleasure to introduce it to you here today. So here's a quick rundown of the things we'll be covering in today's webinar. First, I'll take a moment to introduce you to JIRA software and tell you what makes it such a revolutionary product, both for Atlassian, as well as the millions around the world using JIRA for software development today. I'll then give you a bit of context into the market trends that have guided and shaped the development of JIRA software. We're proud to say that this product has come from years of learnings, data, trends, and feedback from teams around the world who have been using JIRA for software development. Next, I'll talk about what these trends mean for great software development in today's world. The world of software is rapidly changing and evolving, and today there is more pressure to release better software more often than ever before. We designed JIRA software knowing that the best teams need to release early and often, so I'll show you how it's the one tool your software team needs to meet the pressures of a rapidly changing industry and truly deliver world-class software fast. After that, I'll provide you with three customer success stories and talk briefly about some of the amazing software development being done with JIRA software today. Next, I'll turn it over to Jason, who will give you a brief demo of the product. Planning, tracking, releasing, and reporting are all essential to the software development process, and Jason will walk you through each of these sections and talk about how JIRA software comes ready to do all of these things right out of the box. We will then finish the webinar with a live Q&A. Since there will be a live Q&A following the presentation, we strongly encourage you to ask questions in the Q&A dialog box in the upper left-hand corner of your screen. We've actually intentionally created a shorter webinar today to provide extra time at the end to answer questions, so please ask any and all questions you may have over the course of the webinar, and we will get to as many as we can in the allotted time. So let's get started. Before we delve into market trends, I'd like to begin by giving you a brief overview of the three biggest values that JIRA Software brings to software teams everywhere. First, we are extremely proud of the fact that JIRA Software is the number one software development tool used by Agile teams. In other words, more software developers use JIRA Software to do Agile software development than any other Agile tool on the market. It's trusted through and through by teams all over the world who are shipping higher quality software fast. Secondly, JIRA Software is JIRA's first product that is purpose-built for software teams. While JIRA's DNA has always been in software development, over the years, teams of all shapes and sizes have adopted JIRA across their organizations for a whole host of different purposes. With JIRA Software, for the first time in 13 years, we're doubling down on software teams and building a tool specifically for them. With the addition of this purpose-built experience, we will now be able to make improvements to JIRA Software fast and furiously, knowing that everything we added to the product is designed to make your software team more effective and more efficient. And finally, building the best parts of JIRA Agile, which was Atlassian's former Agile add-on, into JIRA have allowed us to create a true project-driven experience. A team's project is where they connect and align, and where everyone stays up to date on the team's progress. In the world of JIRA and JIRA Agile, a team's project wasn't always at the center of their work, and this is something that we fixed in JIRA Software. In JIRA Software, teams will always have full visibility and context into what everyone on their team is working on and how they're tracking towards their goal. For the first time, team members will also have everything they need only one click away. So now that you know what JIRA Software brings to the table, let's take a quick glance at the product. What you see here is a typical Scrum board in JIRA Software. This is the view that any member of the software team will see every day as they work through issues and stories. JIRA Software comes ready out of the box for Scrum teams, Kanban teams, or teams who work in a mixed methodology. The product also includes deep developer tool integrations, which you can see on the right side of your screen in the development panel. The biggest visual change you'll notice in JIRA Software is the addition of a new sidebar on the left of your screen. After months of iteration, testing, and feedback from many of you, we've designed this new sidebar so that everything a software team needs is now only one click away. The new sidebar also allows teams to add custom links and personalize this space so that any useful items, anything from Confluence page specs, to HipChat rooms, to Bitbucket repos, and even external websites, are only one click away. As an add-on, the JIRA and JIRA Agile experience felt disjointed in some places. With the addition of this new sidebar in JIRA Software, we've brought everything a software team needs to one place and centered it around the team's project. As a result, Everything a team member may need is truly only one click away, no matter where they are in the product. We'll return to the product again later for a full walkthrough. But in the meantime, I'd like to give you a bit of background into some of the market trends we've been tracking, and how we built JIRA Software to meet the needs of these trends. In particular, software teams who ship early and often. There were two main market forces that helped guide the development of JIRA Software: the trends we were seeing internally among our own users, and the trends we were seeing across the larger software development community as a whole. Most of you are probably familiar with Atlassian's first product, JIRA. Launched as a bug tracker in 2003, JIRA has since grown to be the trusted project tracking and workflow management system for over 35,000 customers around the world. And while JIRA has become ubiquitous for teams looking to plan and track virtually anything, JIRA's roots have always been deep in software development and with software teams. And not just any software teams, agile software teams. One 2014 survey revealed that nearly 70% of software teams using JIRA were leveraging JIRA with JIRA Agile and enjoying all of the powerful Agile functionality that comes out of the box with what used to be our most popular add-on. Based on this trend, which we saw across JIRA's enormous user base, it was clear that Agile software development was no longer an exception, but instead had become the norm. And this trend wasn't something we were just seeing within our own user base. Over the past decade, the state of software development has been steadily moving away from larger teams and towards smaller, more agile, and more autonomous teams. Software teams of today aren't working on anything less ambitious. In fact, it's quite the opposite. But these days, software teams are tackling their projects in smaller chunks and with more nimble teams that are delivering value to customers more often. This is a trend that we've heard over and over again in customer interviews and continue to hear today with companies of every shape and size. These smaller, more agile teams are often working together on a single project, but each require a different, more personalized experience, an experience that allows each team to work the way they want to work, increase visibility across their software team and project, and continue to improve over time. And this is exactly what JIRA Software enables them to do. But a move towards smaller, more autonomous, and more agile teams isn't the only trend we've been tracking. Additionally, we've seen a greater focus on teams releasing software more often than ever before. For this reason, in JIRA 6.4 we launched Release Hub, which gives software teams the ability to check on the health and status of upcoming releases. In the short time since its launch, Release Hub has seen the highest adoption of any JIRA feature we've ever released. Our recent study of over 5,000 Agile projects found that teams that release most often have 11 major contributors per release, are able to release 20% more often, and stick to an average sprint length of 10 days. These numbers not only further solidify the importance of smaller and more autonomous Agile teams, but also that releasing early and often is an advantage and something that teams are actively striving for. So whether you were looking at the co-ownership rate of the JIRA user base, watching external market trends of smaller, more autonomous Agile teams, or analyzing what teams look like who release software early and often, the market need was clear. Software teams needed one tool that married great out-of-the-box Agile functionality with a flexible workflow management system and deep developer tool integrations that in turn could power things like Release Hub. And so that's exactly what we've built into JIRA Software. It's all the flexible workflow and deep developer tool integrations that teams love about JIRA, married with all of the flexible Agile functionality that gives teams the freedom to work in the way that's best for them. Scrum boards, Kanban boards, Release Hub, and countless Agile reports are just the tip of the iceberg in JIRA Software, and it's all available and ready to ship right out of the box. Knowing this, it's hopefully clear why JIRA Software is the tool your software team needs to realize their potential as a high-performing Agile team. Planning, tracking, and releasing world-class software fast has truly never been easier. Now that we've covered the market trends that helped shape JIRA Software, I'd like to discuss what it takes to build great software today. The software industry is rapidly evolving and in constant flux, and that means that software teams of today need to be able to meet the ever-growing and ever-changing demands of their users. As I mentioned earlier, JIRA Software was built from years of learning, data, trends, and feedback from teams around the world who have been using JIRA for software development. To highlight some of the pain points we've heard in customer interviews time and time again, I've grabbed some quotes to share with you. I'll briefly follow each quote with an explanation of how JIRA Software solves that particular pain point identified. The first pain point we often hear involves different team members using different tools and the lack of collaboration and communication that arises as a direct result. In a customer's words, when different team members are using different tools for planning and tracking, it's impossible to know if what we're all looking at every day is the whole picture, or even accurate. For this reason, we didn't design JIRA Software for a single person or a single role. JIRA Software was built to be the single tool that every member of your software team can use to collaborate, track, and ship software. Developers, product managers, dev managers, quality engineers, designers, tech writers, the list goes on. But no matter who you have involved in your software development process, JIRA Software was made with them in mind. As a result of having everyone using the same tool, JIRA Software captures real-time performance data on all teams and team members. The bottom line is accurate, up-to-date data at your fingertips, data that is crucial in performing retrospectives and determining how to best improve team performance each and every sprint. The second pain point we run across involves the desire for teams to choose a way of work and a work process that works best for them. Every team is unique, as this quote captures. No two teams in our company work the same way, and we encourage every team to explore working in a way that's best for them. But finding a tool that can actually support this is nearly impossible. To solve this problem, we designed JIRA Software to be the most flexible and extensible tool for any team, regardless of how they work. Every team does have a unique process for shipping software, and JIRA Software can be easily personalized out of the box to fit any team and any process. From flexible workflow, to a fully customizable backlog, to a rich set of APIs for complete and total extensibility, JIRA Software was made to fit the specific needs of your team and their style of work. But that's not all. There are over 900 plug-and-play add-ons for JIRA Software in the Atlassian Marketplace. So no matter how your team needs or wants to do software development, no project is too simple or complex when you have JIRA Software in your corner. The third pain point we've identified involves a lack of integration between tools and a team's software stack. If tools don't integrate with one another or require a customized setup that becomes a headache for the engineering team to maintain, it's difficult for everyone to stay on the same page, and often the full benefits of each individual tool can't be realized. And I quote, "All the development tools in the world won't make our team more efficient unless the tools talk to one another, without a ton of extra overhead for our engineers." It's for exactly this reason that we built JIRA Software to be the single source of truth for every step in the software development lifecycle. JIRA Software sits at the center of Atlassian's world-class suite of developer tools and keeps everyone up to date in real time, from concept through to launch. Its deep integrations with Confluence, Bitbucket, HipChat, and the rest of the developer tools your team is already using brings informative, accurate data to your fingertips and ensures that everyone is getting up-to-the-minute information on any project, release, or story. It even speaks directly to your team's source code, showing the real-time status of commits, reviews, pull requests, build statuses, and other relevant deployment information right in the development panel of every ticket. The end result is less time getting status updates and more time building great software. It's these same powerful integrations that power JIRA Software's Release Hub, which provides a real-time overview of the health and status of upcoming releases. By speaking directly with your source code and build server, Release Hub pulls developer tool artifacts right into the dashboard so team members can see, at a glance, what's happening in the code and investigate anything that seems inconsistent or not ready for production. This automatic monitoring can save the team countless detailed issue-level reviews. The fourth pain point we often hear involves an uncertainty on whether or not a product will scale. Switching costs for any team are high, and they get even higher as the team grows. So more and more, teams want to ensure that the tools they choose today will grow with them tomorrow. As this customer says, "We plan for our team to double in size over the next year, and the last thing we want to be worrying about is having to find new tools when this happens." To support teams of every size, we've built JIRA Software to work the same way for teams of 10 as it does for teams of 10,000. For larger and rapidly growing teams, JIRA Software Data Center offers high availability via active-to-active clustering, instant scalability, as well as failover and disaster recovery. So whether you're a scrappy startup, riding a high growth phase, or already have an established team of thousands, JIRA Software is the one tool you can count on to never outgrow. The fifth and final pain point we run across involves a team's concern that they aren't using the best possible tool for the job. Great teams use great tools, as they know that the quality of tooling can either greatly help or severely hinder their work. As this customer puts it, "The software we use for agile development is the lifeblood of our teams and our work. We won't settle for anything but the best." In terms of JIRA Software being an industry-leading tool for teams to plan, track, and release great software, we think the numbers speak for themselves. JIRA Software is not only trusted by over 35,000 customers all over the world, but it is also the number one software development tool used by agile teams. And one of those teams is our own. Atlassian is a firm believer in dogfooding, and as a software company, you can be sure that we're always, and only, shipping products that we love to build and love to use. From day one, JIRA Software was planned, tracked, and released by our Agile team for your Agile team. And the best part is that this is only the beginning. Now that JIRA Software is a standalone product, we have an entire team focused solely on creating value as quickly as possible for our first and largest audience. Before we move into the product demo, I'd like to quickly highlight three fantastic companies who are using JIRA software today. Although these companies are in different industries, all three rely on software to succeed, and all three use JIRA software to plan, track, and release their latest and greatest products. Zenefits, which is the number one all-in-one HR platform, uses JIRA software across their entire engineering organization. Labeled the fastest growing SaaS company ever, Zenefits is transforming how companies manage their HR needs, and JIRA software sits at the center of their ability to move lightning fast. Gilt, one of the world's leading e-commerce sites, uses JIRA software for end-to-end traceability throughout their entire software development process. With multiple development teams in remote locations around the world, Gilt leverages JIRA software to keep everyone collaborating, agile, and delivering ahead of schedule. And Trulia, which revolutionized online real estate search, says that JIRA software is instrumental to building and maintaining the best software on the market. JIRA software has enabled Trulia to scale their agile practices as the company has grown, allowing them to stay competitive in one of the world's most cutthroat industries.
Now that you've seen how three extremely successful and innovative companies are using JIRA software, you might want to check out the product demo. To do so, just click on the product demo video on the top right of your screen. To check out the Q&A session of this webinar, click on the See What's Next button on the bottom right of your screen. Best of all, to try it free, click on the button on the left.